Denver's housing prices are among the 10 least affordable in the country. This is according to a new report from Nationwide Insurance, which says the cost of housing here is rising much more rapidly than the average salary. And you hear about it all the time in our Colorado. We need affordable housing. You also hear about new housing developments that provide affordable units or set aside money for affordable housing. Well, Denver 7's Jason Grenauer dug deeper and found that those affordable housing units aren't exactly living up to what's advertised.
It frustrates me to the point where I cry myself to sleep sometimes at night because I don't know what to do.
For LaShella Shelton and her family, affordable housing isn't just a buzzword.
We stay pretty much in the living room.
It's their life.
We have essentially created a jargon that is broad in a way that allows sort of mischaracterization, I guess.
Denver Councilman Rafael Espinoza sees projects come before city council with the word affordable attached all the time. He's concerned about what the city has done to address the issue.
I mean, when I say strongly worded things like what we've done is pathetic, I'm trying to address the fact that it has in fact been pathetic.
The term affordable housing has a definition at the federal level.
To define housing that is affordable to households that are below 60% of the area median income.
In Denver, that's a one-bedroom unit for $1,000 a month for a single person making under 38 grand a year. But the greatest need...
Well, I think there is a crisis of affordability, particularly for households below 30% of the area median income.
That's a single person making under 20,000 per year.
There's only 26 units of housing statewide for every 100 people.
So when the Coloradan development near Union Station says they're offering affordable condos...
So $230,751.
So even with 20 grand down and a decent interest rate, your monthly mortgage is still $1,000 plus at least $400 a month for HOA fees, meaning your monthly rent is right in the $1,400 range. So is that affordable housing?
It's not really affordable housing. I think it's an effort to try to... Either appease the city or try to make a dent in a part of the market that may not be being met.
So what's being done to try to fix this, or at least put a dent in this? The city has proposed a marijuana sales tax increase and more money from the city's general fund to double the amount that Denver spends on affordable housing. The Coalition for the Homeless says, well, two drops in the bucket are better than one. Even Denver's mayor acknowledged that the city couldn't build enough housing to meet the need, even if they wanted to. And then, Ann and Shane, it all comes down to where that money is actually spent and what income level is actually targeted to.
Oh. Wow. What a problem we have
here. It's huge. Yes. Thank you, Jason.